the direct input, which we don't have right now. We have a very few seats on the school boards, the non-native school boards that serve us. So we have direct representation by each First Nation that sits on these regional education councils that determine the type of First Nation culture and history, our language, all the various things that we need, you know, to strengthen the identity of our Anishinaabe people.